subject for today is pronouns. So what do you say we have a couple of go-rounds?